crime leaves a trail.
Amy estimates the time of death around 4 this morning.
Who the hell does these things?
Every murder has a suspect.
Where is Robert Medina?
Medina!
His fingerprints were found all over the bedroom. He was the only one seen with her that night, and he's got a rap sheet.
And every suspect has the right to a defender.
You're looking at a first-degree murder charge.
I didn't kill no one. When I left there, she wasn't dead. She was smiling.
Now, in the halls of justice...
Is it your testimony that you had no personal involvement with the deceased?
A brilliant attorney is about to discover...
We got a hidden digital camera with a hookup to the computer. Naughty girl.
Maybe she'd like to have proof of who her visitors were.
That a powerful family...
My son, Paul Saxon, will be the Democratic nominee for president.
A part of her past...
I think we need to talk.
We have nothing to talk about.
We made love.
Why do you admit that?!
And a district attorney.
Mr. Caffioni, we're live. Can you tell us what's happened here?
I'll make a statement when I know something.
Are becoming pieces of the puzzle she's struggling to solve.
I downloaded some pictures from Janet's computer.
Are you gonna make it sound like she deserved it?
I wanna make sure that the right person goes down for it.
Melanie Griffith.
This is a chess game. We can't make the wrong move.
Tom Berenger.
You don't have a prayer in hell, Medina. His prints were all over that room. Case closed.
To discover the truth.
Do you recognize him?
Paul Saxon. Janet was real into him.
You don't subpoena a man like him with this flimsy piece of trash.
Watch me.
You should be more careful. You're with a group of people here that are not your friends.
Do you have any secrets?
Everybody has secrets.
To uphold the law.
You defense attorneys will say anything to get the guilty back on the street.
If you're asking me to drop the case, the answer is no. And if you're telling me, the answer is hell no.
To uncover the lies.
I have a really big secret.
You tell me right now if you did it.
I didn't do it.
She threatened to expose your affair.
There was no affair to expose.
She must go beyond the fear.
Look to your most trusted friends.
Beyond the danger.
Hey!
Beyond the doubt.
Oh my God.
Shadow of Doubt.
I need to ask your forgiveness.
In another life.